When we eat, a certain hormone goes up, and this is the hormone insulin. Insulin tells our body that there's food coming in. When food is coming in, we want to store that food energy. And if we don't eat, that is when we're fasting, then the exact opposite happens. Insulin tends to fall, and we pull out this food energy so that we can use it. So for example, when you're fasting, during your sleep, for example, so if you eat dinner at 7 p.m. and don't eat again until 7 a.m., there's a 12-hour period where you're fasting. Insulin levels are supposed to drop. As they drop, that signals the body to start pulling that food energy back out from the body and use it so that we don't die in our sleep every single night. And that's a normal situation. So there's several ways that the body can store food energy. So you can store something called glycogen in the liver. And glycogen is chains of the sugar glucose all put together and packaged for easy use. So this glycogen is sort of an easy storage form of energy. We're able to put this glucose, this sugar, into the liver, and we're able to take it back out very easily. And it's sort of like your wallet. So you can put your cash in your wallet, you can take your cash out of the wallet, and it's really, really easy. But there's a limited storage capability, so you can't store that much cash in your wallet. So what do? You have a bank. So the bank has unlimited storage, but it's harder to get to. So if you want to get the money out of your bank, you have to go to the teller, you have to tell them you want to take some money out, you have to take it out, and so on. So it's harder to put in, it's harder to take out, but you can store more of it easily. And in our bodies, that's what body fat is. So you can store food energy as body fat, but it's harder to get it, and it's harder to put it in. And that's one of the reasons why it's so hard to burn the body fat, is because it's harder to get access to that. So if you want to lose body fat, what's the solution? If your insulin levels are high and they stay high all the time, that's a signal that you're supposed to store energy. So you're not going to be able to burn it. One of the easy ways to get to fat burning is intermittent fasting. What happens is that your body is first going to go towards the glycogen and start using that for energy. And that lasts about 24 hours. Once you get through all of that glycogen, then your body accesses body fat.